up YouTube, Fit Vive back in action. We did a shoulder training video. So training shoulders twice a week is working for me. I've been seeing progress. But also one thing, the most important thing, you always want to make sure you have like proper form, good form, so you won't injure your shoulders. Shoulders is like primary, it's like the most known injury when it comes to training in the gym. Before your shoulder workout, you want to make sure you really warm up your deltoids, the rear delts. We warmed up the shoulders, but we just showing the training. We got straight to the workout. So like before any workout, you really want to make sure you warm up your muscles, your joints, get that blood flowing, so you could prevent injuries.
Here's a short clip of one of our shoulder routines. We hope you enjoy it.